one of the most important skills that a child can learn, and there are multiple benefits to becoming a fluent reader. For example, it can help children understand the world around them, and it can help improve their understanding and their reasoning skills. One way we can help children to develop reading skills is to use a paired reading approach. This is a way of building in reading time into a daily routine, and it's been shown to improve reading skills and to help children enjoy reading.
I was a little kid. I saw this movie about...
Over the next few months, you and the child in your care will take part in the paired reading programme. Paired reading is a way to encourage your child to get better at reading and to encourage them to foster a love for reading. Paired reading can be done at any time of the day, depending on the child. Paired reading ideally should be done around 3 times a week for up to 20 minutes. But don't worry if you have to work up to a 20-minute time scale. Each child is an individual and will work at their own pace.
Just to get a cheap laugh.
When asking a child to choose a book, it is important to allow them to have a variety of books to choose from and to talk about why different books would make a good choice. As you read through a book, allowing the child to ask questions and asking the child questions, particularly when you finish, can really help the book to come alive. But remember, not all children will want to read out loud straight away, and that's okay.